has enough time. Where is Nico Tovar's range?
That's the question.
Where is his range? Now, a walk-off field goal in high school is a rare sight. But if they can get it set up, I'm definitely not against trying it. The problem is, you got to get it set up with something to the sidelines. No timeouts for either team.
And that's, yeah, I mean, and think about it. If they complete a pass in the field and it's not a first down, that would probably end the game.
Yeah.
Because there's no way.
Well, end regulation.
And there's no way. It takes 13 seconds for you to run a kickoff team or a field goal team on and snap the ball. 13 seconds is the fastest I've ever seen it done. So they do not have enough time to run it with the clock moving.
First down, it's in. The down and distance doesn't matter much with 12 seconds in a tie game. 41 yards separate the 59. Ballot time, tossing sideline. Clack's coming back for it. He's desperately trying to get out of bounds.
It doesn't matter. It's a first down. 4 seconds left. He almost cost him the game by trying to get out of bounds. Now, if you set up the field goal,
it would be a 42
Nico Tovar is out on the field.
42 yard field goal.
Oh, son of a bitch. Come on, dude.
Out on the field.
Kick the ball through the goalpost.
So this attempt,
I hope you can kick.
From 44.
I hope the hell you can kick.
A 44 yard game winning field goal attempt from the senior Nico Tovar. Valentine the Hoarder. Snap is good. Kick is up.
And yes!
Good.
Yes!
And
thank you, Jesus!
Wow.
We got a kicker.
A pressure kick.
He's running off the game. He's leaving.
The 49ers survive the Brickies comeback.
What
and Nico Tovar from 44 yards nails. And nothing but emotion here at Father Eckert Field, and it is victorious. The celebration continues all the way to the track.
Hey, go